get it twisted. I really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.
Working say so, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got I Swear Vizo. Song's called Venting. Before we see the video, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you check out the description box and follow my other channels, my vlog channel, my segment channel, my podcast channel, Risto Media. The links are in the description. If you want some merch, make sure you follow Blame the Grind on Instagram. You need some promo, make sure you follow Risto Media on Instagram. If you want to send me a video for me to react to, make sure you follow my Instagram. Link is also in the description box, make sure you follow up. Also, we are on the road to 10K. More people hitting the like button, the faster we can get there with all that being said. Let's jump right into it. Let's get it.
I ain't gonna rest, nigga. I ain't gonna.
On top, hit the like button, right? Hit the like button, drop a fire emoji. Already knew it. This surprisingly is longer. It's actually longer than I thought it was gonna be. But I know it's gonna be a banger. It's I Swear Vizo. Vizo, let me put some respect on his name. It's just the first, since the first song, heavy. The beat was heavy hitter. The bars was heavy hitting. The video was heavy hitting. So I expect the same, to be honest. I expect the same. Especially the way this beat just started off. Already know I'm about to get the same. I'm about to get a heavy hitting song. If y'all like this song, y'all like this beat, if y'all like this video, make sure y'all go play the original version. No pausing, no commentary. I won't be there, sorry. But I will be here. So make sure you come back and hit that like button.
I ain't gonna rest. Baby, today rest. Free to God. Yeah, I've been watching niggas move, they been on Instagram. I had to cut off some of the guys chopping with the fancy lately. They been playing roles, these niggas faking. I seen my eyes switch, we sent him up and shit got crazy. Yeah, a lot of shit been on my mind, I feel like vent. A bunch of real issues, some other shit I cannot mention. Outside of that, the way this jury hit, this shit looks sickening. Upgraded my ice, take off my chain, I might go swimming. The way these fuck niggas gossip, this shit ridiculous.
This song is hard. No kidding. This song is hard. This beat is hard. The video. See, like, this, I like. Sometimes I like an extra out video. But then sometimes I really like a song or a video that's, like, it's good. It's like, I don't want to say plain. But I don't want to say crazy. Like, a perfect type of video to where the focus is on the artist and what he's saying. Because sometimes. Sometimes you can make a video that is too much, and the focus is on the video, not what you're doing, not what you're saying. Like, I have to bring up another artist in another artist video, but like Tekashi, dude, his videos are about the video. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's about the ladies. Other than that, ain't nobody watching that video. Let's be honest. Yeah, the beats be hard, the beats be tight. I give him that, the beats be tight, but the bars don't be like bars. It be like a lot of screaming, a few little catchy hooks here and there, but it's mainly about the bar and the video. You get a video like this, you got talent like this, but talent gonna speak volumes.
The Glock, if we turned them up, now they got switches. But fuck that, before I get started, R.I.P. Rizzy. Whoever killed nephew, that's on my baby's niggas finished. I'm sick as hell, these niggas envy when that money around you. Yeah. Bitch, every time my sister cry, yeah, that's another thousand. In the city, pull up in that town where we do turnarounds. Go hunt them down, I got 50,000, pass the word around. Just put 100 in this chop longer than 7 days. I'ma make sure that's the worst decision niggas ever made. Can show you how to up that score, I might just set a trend. I talk my real life on all these beats, now I'm forever paid. Other than that, I just been chilling, stacking to the ceiling. I bust down that camo band and I came Richard Millie. It ain't no nigga on my side of town that's richer than me. When you really got it out the mud, that shit a different shilling. I can see them niggas hating in them comments.
I don't think I heard what he said.
No band and I can't Richard Millie. It ain't no nigga on my side of town that's richer than me. When you really got it out the mud, that shit a different shilling.
Did y'all catch that? When you got it out the mud, it's a different feeling. No kissy. There's no other way to put it. You got it out the mud by yourself. or if you got it out the mud with a real team, it's gonna hit a whole lot different. This for the people that walk around expecting the handout. It's a different feeling when you get it yourself. You got whatever it is. You got that job. You got that car. You got that place. You got that whatever. You stacked enough money to get to something that you wanted. You took that trip. Whatever it is, whatever your goal is, you get it out the mud, it's gonna hit a whole lot different, bruh. And nobody can say if it wasn't for them, you wouldn't have got it. Man, thank you for me. Somebody that's still trying to get it out the mud. I love this hustle, man. It's frustrating. It's tiring. It's irritating. But a lot of the things I have, the next person can't say that they gave it to me. No kidding.
I can see them niggas hating in them comment sections. 50,000 in my pocket, that's a diamond necklace. In the club, ain't got no show, I'm here to buy the section. Fuck around, might fall asleep because I'm tired of flexing. Had a threesome with two yellow bones and they was twins. Fuck staying safe, we staying dangerous, that's the way we live. F and N, and a F and H, I call them baby twins. When you get money, feed your circle, that's the way it is. I be fucking with the GOAT, I'm in Minnesota. But they like, don't you got some problems up in Minnesota? Hell yeah, I got ops. Hell yeah, I got chops. Hell yeah, we got Drake. Fucking right, we got Glocks. Fucking right, nigga. What it is, too, nigga. Rip the gang, nigga. Rip Rizzy. Rip Soda. Rip Low. Rip C, head. Rip Gigi. Everybody. Free the guys, nigga. That's what we on, though. Big.
Yeah, that was hard, man. Make sure you like and subscribe. Catch the next video.
Look, don't get it twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the